And welcome to a new season of Horror Kung Fu Theater. Oh, that's too long. This dumb show. It's too long. Also, we're going to have some special guests today. We have a really scary movie. Right? Yeah, it was scary. That's what I thought. And we'll also be having some things here and there that will be done to me, maybe. All right, so let's go to the movie and we'll be back with surprises. Look at my muscles.
Greetings, boils and ghouls, humanoid freaks and creatures. I am Count Cat here this evening to give you a glimpse at Tommy's Terror here in Plymouth, Michigan. Take a step inside and
it starts that way.
Risk losing your mind.
Losing your mind?
If you ever had one to begin with. Most people and creatures here have not had a mind to begin with. Quite honestly, I don't know what to expect because it's different every year and I have not yet stepped foot in here. I've just been smoking catnip and rolling around taking naps all day.
So here we have
many dead people buried over here, whether they're made out of plastic, real bone, or who knows what. Tarantulas coming out of toxic waste. Hey, how are you doing? What's the matter with you? You're supposed to be scaring people. Wake up! Don't just lay there. Wake up. You're supposed to be scaring. Nobody here gets paid. That's why they take nap often. Then, of course, you have your average Michigan drivers here, running over who knows what. Creep forward in the reverse, and you shall find yourself lost perhaps in the Caribbean. Pirates, ghouls, sinking ships for fools. All the way from the aliens of ancient Egypt, ancient aliens coming down to disco. Preserved here for thousands of years. Look out! There's a goddamn alien! Terrifying screwdrivers of doom.
I don't think that screwdriver belongs here.
And then we shall take a peek from here. What shall we find? Jason, how have you been, old man?
I can't see, it's too dark.
Ghouls, ghouls, more ghouls. We got a knife just hanging out right here trying to stab me. I don't even know if it's a real person or not. That's what you'll find here. Mystery, confusion, whatever it is, it's terrifyingly spooky, from the monsters to Freddy. Look out behind you again! More ghouls creeping upside down! Tearing you from reality, sending you into shivering terrors of tenebrae. Trapped here are the souls lost for ancient decade after decade. Improvising madness. As ghouls creep up inside, behind you, within you, filling your dreams and your reality with terror! Terror! Terror!
Hey, I need to eat this guy.
Well, let's take both off the night vision to see how cool it is. Well, that's pretty cool like that, too. Brains, eyeballs, anybody?
Yeah.
Needs a little bit of extra seasoning. Feel free to bring the whole family, the kids, the ghouls, ancestors alive and the dead. See, it's fun for all the kids.
This over here.
There's this strange creature lurking around the ground.
This over here.
There's this strange creature lurking around the ground right now. Don't trust her because she might bite your ankles and tear your flesh out from your kneecaps or something.
Oh my God. I'm sorry.
Put a little backbone into it, why don't you? See? All the help here is kind of like dead help, so we can use any extra additional ghouls spookifying the nation. If you walk this way, you might fall and break your ankles, such as I did last year. No, don't show my shoes. These are not my good shoes.
Oh, that thing's super cool when it works.
The scarecrow that walks at the midnight will stalk you all the way home and kill you. Every year it takes another form, another shape. Whether it's shrinking or growing, it is sure to send the shivers down your shuddering spine.
This is hard.
Spiraling you into madness. Confusion. You won't even know where you're walking. Just make sure you don't get impaled. Sharp edges here and there. And into the jungle, the hidden creek. That's cool. That's great. I'm not even sure what this crap is over here. It looks like a bunch of bad apples, if you ask me.
Wow, look at this cool guy. Oh.
What could be lurking in the trees? Owls of the night? Hillbillies with harmonicas?
It's Deliverance!
Bah! Brown ghoul creeps its little man. Monsters and reptilians from millions of years ago finally re-emerge as they are woken from the undead. For the taste of blood, even though they don't have any stomachs or taste buds, they still want your blood. Doesn't make sense, but are you going to question the undead? I do not think so. Don't forget to pay your attributes to your kin, your deceased kin. Sleeping out from under the ground.
Welcome.
All right, grab my leg. And just remember, when you come out to Tammy's Terror, there is no way out, as the signs often say. That's why we're still here, because we don't know how to get out. Over there is old Hillbilly Bones, driving the tractor, rattling around. He had a little bit too much whiskey, and he's just like really attracted to that tractor. He's a craftsman, what can you say? Everybody's cool, but it will definitely be on Castle Cat, which is on YouTube. I don't know what this is, but... Oh, there she is again! Beware! Sorry, I was just cleaning myself. Alright, wake up, you deadbeats! You got people to be scaring! I don't want to be that guy. It looks like somebody else got to his watch first. I hate it when I get the blood all over my nails after I just got the manicure. And then here you shall see some beautiful artwork from the band The Death Cat. I'll take it off the night vision mode. Here's the spiral to represent your mind spiraling into infinite madness. Here's the warnings that there are some sort of alien gangs lingering around. Perhaps it will be more later tonight. To perform experiments. Which way do we go? I don't know which way to go.
In through the witch's door. Push. Which way in, it says. Yeah, which way is in?
Ah, finally.
We have some you need night vision.
Quality eyeballs here. I don't think.
Oh, look at popcorn. Oh, they're not popcorn, it's pop peanuts.
Fingers, anybody?
Pop fingers.
This is the room where people like to be clowning around, upside down, of course. It, whether you're a Pennywise or what. And you can always come to get your fortune here. Except for right now, you can't get your fortune here.
Well, you have to stop. Hey! Oh, I don't know what's going on.
It's free, what can you expect? Meet my beautiful ex-wife. She's a lot happier now that she can't move.
It is scary.
Where'd you go?
Eyes lurking around, watching you from the shadows below. Goblins, ghouls, everywhere you
You're not supposed to scare. I don't know how to do this. Hold on.
Or something like that.
I was watching Halloween from 1978. They had Count Dracula. Huh. No wonder she got a bag over her head.
Right? We didn't want to see that, but now you have to. And then you have the blood. Anybody like to get epileptic seizures? Come on down, roll around.
Oh my god. Now you're gonna have to edit this.
This is the part we have to be very careful because I think I owe some people here money.
Oh. Oh my gosh, I see feet. There's feet.
Hey, no feet allowed. You have to chop your feet off before you walk around here.
Is a Barbie there this year, or is it a cat?
I don't know.
I put a huge Barbie there last year. Look at this cool spider.
Hey, how have you been? Really? No, it was pretty great, but yeah. So what are you doing walking around here these days? Can you believe this guy? Oh, sorry, she. They had this exchange.
Who's...
Goblin.
Hi, Allie. You're a star. Oh.
Right, yeah, no, it's in my phone.
I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
What? Get out of here. I don't know. No. All right, I'll catch you around. Me and old lady like to go way back. Back to Tritulania, fourth dimensional. Hey, what did they do to my car?
Oh, it's a hearse.
You can't drink that much formaldehyde and drive. You drink too much formaldehyde. You can't, no wonder you're crashing into fences. Werewolves, you can't, when the moon comes out, you can't trust them for anything. They crash your car, they run over your ex-husband. You don't even know.
You have an ex-husband?
I have an ex everything, trust me. When you've been around for 3,000 years and multiple dimensions. Hey, Uncle Drac.
I am Dracula.
They're not scared.
I bid you welcome.
Can you believe these camera people?
Look at the kayaks!
Grab a canoe.
Those are kayaks!
Kayak, whatever they are. Crocodiles will find you in them, or whatever they are.
Where do we go from here?
I don't know. You tell me.
I don't know. I wasn't here to build it this year. I was stuck in Muskegon.
So this may be back into the maze. More wacky spiders creeping around, biting me, leaving strange lumps across my head when I wake up. Hey! Hard that work. We don't want to interfere.
Ooh, look at these things.
Children of the night.
And you feel like perhaps you are lost. You just have to face up to the ghouls. Sometimes when you haven't written a script or know where you are, you just have to make up a bunch of shit.
I didn't get that bad.
The door is all open. Come on in.
Where do we go from here?
I think there's a song about it.
Where do we go from here?
Isn't this my
what music, Dane?
I scared the same people like that.
You're not supposed to be scaring them. This is supposed to be the non-scare part.
Oh, this is the non-scary part? Sorry.
No, this is a walkthrough part. The scaring starts at 7:30.
Alright, you go that way, I'll go this way.
You can't go that way.
Yeah, you just end up in the corner wherever you go. Ah, finally, some peace is mine. Ah! Get out of my hair! You know, vampires, they like to turn into bats, but I turn into a cat, whether I like it or not. My friend! Ah!
You're doing great. Go back.
The eyeballs are on. Strange features painted on eyeballs popping.
My gosh!
The rotten reality. Hey, you're not even serving anything. What is this, man? Like, it's like not even the last day yet and you run out of food? Oh well.
Thank you.
terrifying, spooky. I don't know what to do. Some people are just really trying to get their head straight here and they might end up on the shelf. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Another one of my ex-wives. Fingers to chew on. Heads, body parts, the usual. Disturbing people. Ah, this guy is really gnarly. Check this guy out in here.
Good evening, the master.
In case it gets a little dry, they have the monsters in the sea tank. Scared me.
Okay, here.
Yep. He's definitely dead.
Hi.
Hi.
Not yet.
Don't touch it, it might fall.
And I believe this for this year is the mini version to conclude the
evening. Nope.
No.
You still have to go through the back porch and the front garage. Woo! Look at this cool entrance.
Do we get her in this? Terrifying. This. Look out below or above, whatever. Whatever direction up is. Rats. Thousands of them. Millions of them. Eyes all blue red. Step inside for the eternal ride inside of the garage. Ah, sweet memories of when I was once immortal before I caught cat scratch fever. Ah, meet this good friend over here, Rebecca. How have you been, Rebecca? Yeah, I know. You've taken one soul over, you've taken them all, I know. Creeping around. Oh, looks like they're getting frisky in here. Look, we've even got Darth Vader back here. All kinds of ghouls. Slumber parties. Oh, my beloved. My feline friend. We were both great war failures together back in Prithilania. While the kingdom was under attack, we simply took a nap. Hot coals from the soul.
Ghostbusters are here! The Ghostbusters!
This is the room where the experiments take place. Surgeries to create new ghouls, new beasts, as well as new monsters to, you know, scare your pants off, but not. Giant eyes from other dimensions.
Ever since the incident, I have not been...
Let's go out and see the Ghostbusters.
This is just for a documentary to prove how many people died tonight.
All these,
Oh, in here.
Hello?
Step on the step pad.
Watching KMAC, KMAC, Public Access TV, for the great American city, Monrovia, California.